Striders. I can tell. Nice and quiet. It's not hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I could write it. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.
Use the mount's melee attack by pressing left, dismount by E. Call your mount, select the horse in the tools menu. Which I miss. There we go.
This strider is fast. This beats walking. I should try to ride in other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Keep seeing more health plants. And animals.
Saving these for the trail.
I still like the silent strike.
Good. I can use this.
That's not what I meant to do. Looks like I can't jump on it either. Can't get up there. There we go.
Nutritious.
Can you get up here? No. Looks like you might have drowned. Nope. But it's in a spot I can't use it. Ah, we're here. I want to go up here first, though. Nope, that's Mother's Heart. I don't want there. Where was... Northern Embrace Gate? Main Embrace Gate? Where did we grow up? I was thinking we grew up here, but that's Mother's Heart. I know there was a camp, a campfire. Is it up there? So from there, I should have gone up that way. I might go here, save it, and I don't want to go through the gate until I go to Ross's grave. I feel like that should have been a mission, like a side quest. That's the other gate. I'm thinking it is up there. How far away is that? 600 meters. If I can override one, should make the run quicker. Mine survived. Reached player level 10. Nice.
I need to be somewhere else. Yeah!
Why do I slow down after every melee attack for this thing? Don't know where the other ones I've got were. They've gone. There's one. I do like that too. That's... Oh, yep, that's the right way.
Not built for mountain climbing, huh?
Well, that's not what I wanted to do. I was closer to this thing.
grab this now.
There we go.
How much will the snow cover?
Of course, it's a waterfall. Can I not get up there this side? Ah, there's a bridge up there. That's not what I meant. And of course that reset my marker and all the way back there. What's all that red there? Of course, gotta do all this again. Now, don't just drop. Why did I fall when I dropped from the top spot? It looked like I dropped straight down to that spot then. I'll never run out of that wood.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Yep, this is alone. This is our home.
Memories. It's not home anymore.
Sure it is.
Not without Rost.
Ah.
There's nothing for me here anymore.
Why is that all moving? I'm sure I saw that move. Why can't I take that meat? And where was Rost buried? I was told Ross was buried down here. I don't see any graves. Here? Ah, yes.
Couldn't leave the sacred land without visiting you.
There we go.
Goodbye. I told you I'd find you. Track you down. Well, looks like you did it after all. Went somewhere I can't follow. I should have known you'd be watching. At the proving. Looking out for me. There for me when no one else was. Like always. One last time. Thank you, Rost. I won't waste what you've given me. I promise. I'll make you proud. I've been trying to puzzle it out, but nothing makes sense. The killers came after me because I looked like this. A woman, older, with short hair. But why? And what's the connection? If she's my mother, then she didn't look Nora, but if she lives inside the mountain, how could the killers know about her? The more I learn, the less I understand. I need to track down Olin, an outsider. He was at the festival the night before the proving. Somehow, the killers saw me through his focus. And he knew it. He could have warned me. When I find him, well, he's gonna tell me everything he knows. And he's gonna pay. All right, it's
It's time to leave the embrace.
Maybe he couldn't warn us. They were watching everything. They were watching everything he saw. He knew they were watching everything he saw. So maybe they said something. If he warned us that something would happen to him. Of course, I thought it must. Of course, it had to be something like that. I didn't see it written there before when I looked at that. Okay, no more upgrades available for that one. Nice. And it's showing a tick showing it's complete. Awesome. I may as well just do all the ones I can. I have a feeling so once these are all upgraded, then there's some things I'll just won't have a use for. I don't know what I've done there. Do a manual save as well, and I think I might call it.